Are these beasts more hunting?
Yes, they are.
Hardest to drive.
The frustrating finishes of
the
race.
My God.
At least better than into the fence at full speed.
Like 25C. Yeah.
What you running today?
The Stance VRD. Okay. Hopefully get this TLR 22 2.0
that one, that's what I use.
Together.
I'm going to go ask Mike.
It's got a servo for it.
That's I just choice. Used the one.
Use Vitavo.
Right now. Yeah.
But
only downfall is.
Here's the site.
When you actually, when I get the tires up on.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Well,
actually, right there is where it would start.
Okay. I know out at Brandy, they do it when you touch the gate.
Am I on your way?
No, I'm going to go down.
Okay.
All right.
Your rig number 16.
All righty.
Start that one.
Nice.
See, everyone can learn by my what not to do. Clear that one.
Get it good.
Only counts as one, right?
Move on.
Only comes to one game. Then you're coming up through these two gates. I'll let you rewrite it or back on your wheels. You're coming up that way through the gates.
Oh, this way? Not
yes.
That way?
Correct. Still upright?
Yep.
All right. If you're upside down, it's going to be your free pass because I wasn't clear enough where you were going. And you'll be coming down here, over that way. Coming right through here.
Okay. I was losing the bait, that's all. Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry, you're heading up over the ropes. Boy. What a great marshal. Yep.
Yep.
Then you got the whole top. Yeah, right. Okay. When you're heading left.
Yeah.